probably know all about the threats made against Pokemon, which has been accused of supporting or advertising racism, fascism, animal abuse, but if you think about it, living inside the Pokemon world would be very dangerous, even life-threatening. Now, you might be thinking, what? I already know. Stop. You're ruining my childhood, but entertain the thought for a moment as you enter a world of fear. Let us begin at the place you remember so well. I will make it vague, so that it can be applied to any game. You see your cold, unfeeling mother, who sends you out into the world without any protection. You visit the professor, who gives you a mere weakling compared to other monsters to protect yourself. You brutally wound other monsters for the benefit of your own. You capture some of the stronger monsters in tiny, space-deprived spheres. You force your chosen monsters to fight in vicious battles using their energy needed to survive. The world is run by one corporation. Organized crime runs rampant. You battle against leaders of gyms who have strong monsters of a certain type. You take others' money. When you have beaten up their monsters, you catch many monsters, so you must put some in boxes where they will be ignored and neglected. You collect badges certifying you have defeated a gym leader. You battle your rival, the main competitor against you. You eventually beat the Elite Four, the strongest of all trainers. You go to distant caves or islands to catch lethal gods. You unlock the secrets only available after beating the Elite Four. So, rethink, is life inside Pokemon really so carefree and friendly?